And Democratic Representative Ilhan Omar's days on the Foreign Affairs Committee might be numbered. The House Rules Committee approved and will soon hold a floor vote on a resolution calling for her dismissal due to her past comment critical of Israel. Omar, who has apologized for her comments, believes she should remain on the committee.